There is a word that my 5-year-old niece doesn't know exists. It's something she doesn't battle with and it's never escaped her lips. It's a 4-letter, 1-syllable, simple word, hate. Yet it carries so much historical, political, emotional weight that shaped our beliefs, changed what we see, and made us envy. It's made us blind to truth, to find excuse, cause lies and abuse, so our minds can't choose, designed so we lose. Lose control of reality, lose trust, and lose ourselves. Like poisonous gas, it wraps around our lungs so we can't breathe or yell for help. So she asks me, what is hate? It's made men turn on each other, cock the gun and hold at gunpoint. It's made scapegoats so we blame folks for our faults while our fingers point. It's made innocent lives grow closed eyes while enclosed a mask of lies by making teenage girls cry because their body size will never suit your eyes. It's made us wish we were someone else. Force us into plastic surgery, so erasing cultural history and urge of ideal imagery, a burglar of our own identity. It's tricked us into believing that we're too fat, too ugly, and not white enough. It racially profiles and forced people to sit in the back of the bus. It's made men call women bitches, who in turn call other women bitches. It's burned bridges to the point where they don't know which is wrong or right. It's made us colorblind, only seeing black and white. Planting racism and bigotry from unusual tensions and fights. Again, she asks me, what is hate? It's taught 18-year-old boys how to use a gun while on the same field stands 5-year-old children who are taught to shoot someone. It's made victims of abusive fathers do the same to their own daughters. It's made men boost their masculinity by exploiting another's femininity. It's built glass ceilings, internment camps, nooses, and not allowed signs. It's raised narrow-minded babies so maybe they'll never see past their own kind. It controls the schools, the media, through propaganda, teaching us the enemy when we don't question or raise our hand up. Still, she asks me, what is hate? It's caused school shootings, injustice, rape, and genocide. It's made innocent lives die and innocent mothers and wives cry. It screams the words, fuck you, bitch, stupid, and no homo. It's a KKK logo as a history book's photo. It's written Jim Crow laws, ending and removal, and Asian exclusion acts. It's enslaved our past, while engraves a cage in our path. It's made categories and fears appear, making us wish for another extent, making us live to clean the mirrors, buying an interpretation of fears, 500 years of slavery and oppression, parents failing to give their children direction. It's confessions behind closed doors of elections the politicians never mention. It's literacy prevention, a Filipino better on offension, stereotypes when dimension, character inventions, all being fucked by white supremacy's erection. So what is hate? It's something that my 5-year-old niece can't feel. For her, it's a man-made social construct, so it isn't real. It's an empty word, insignificant, powerless, and nameless. Now while I'm just waiting for the rest of the world to follow, so we don't know what hate is, let's no longer know what hate is. Ruby Ibarra, bow.